Being this Guru-Pushya Nakshatra, this is one of the most auspicious days. Pushya Nakshatra itself is an auspicious nakshatra. Brahaspati ji is the deity for this nakshatra. But when this nakshatra falls on a Thursday, it is called as a Guru-Pushya Nakshatra day. Praying to Lord Brahaspati is considered to be very auspicious on this day. Besides this, all auspicious activities can be done on this day, like buying property, signing new documents, signing a new business deal, traveling to good religious places. Also, we can buy new assets and gold ornaments on this day. Today, especially,